What if the coffee you make and drink every morning could have a purpose? One that extends far beyond simply enjoying a cup of coffee. What if the coffee you drink actually helped change the lives of children? At least 2/3 of the population of Honduras live in extreme poverty. When the government finds a child living in abuse, neglect, or extreme cases of poverty, they often permanently remove the child from their biological family. Due to a lack of funds, there aren't any long-term government-run centers. This is where we come in and why Rancho Ebenezer exists. Our founders saw the great need for these displaced children to have a special place to heal from their hurt and learn about Jesus. Our 80-acre campus is where we provide 24/7, 365 care to these at-risk and displaced children. We surround them with a positive, loving, Christian home. They receive food, clothing, medical care, Christian mentorship, and education at the hands of loving caregivers. It's the same kind of loving care you and I would give to our own children. But unlike most families, this also includes the costs of caretakers, clinical workers, teachers, and mentor parents, all on staff. This is where WGO's private coffee reserve comes in. Deep green coffee plants flourish, nestled beneath towering canopy shade trees in one of the nation's iconic subtropical rainforests. This is the perfect environment to grow rich, organic coffee. The coffee beans are hand-picked, gently washed, and sun-dried for the most natural flavor. Our private coffee reserve exists for one purpose: to raise the funds needed to care for the children. This is where you come in. Today, we are asking you to prayerfully consider becoming a member of our monthly coffee club. You can help us bring hope to the children at Rancho Ebenezer and to those we serve in the city by becoming a member. So sit back and enjoy a great cup of coffee, knowing you are making a difference in the life of a child. Savor a cup, save a child.